You can also buy tool sets, which includes tongs, scraper, and a stainless steel grid. Scrape down the grease to get rid of all excess waste. Afterwards, open the Velcro strap of the cover and pull out your grid. Then add your produce and close it down with the lever. Tighten it until fully secure, and that's it.